Hi guys, it's me. I'm gonna show you my collection of Pokemon cards. And collection of things like this guy. Guys, this is like the magnifying glass. You see it like that? You see it like that's more bigger. So I put it right here always. So I can see them. I'll see them like on the screenshot. It would be a screenshot, so sometimes I move it here. Screenshot. Yeah, but mostly put it here. Mostly just right here. Mostly all the time. So I have Shock Pooling Gum. It's not part of Pokemon, but I just put it here because I like it, and it really does work. It really works. It kind of stings you. It kind of hurts when it stings you. Hurts. Yeah, so I'm going to show you my cards. But first, I want to show you this big card right there. It says right here, this is like a big light. It's like kind of ripped. You can see the inside. You don't want to see that. You won't get blind. So, here's my Derpy Pikachu. Derpy. Oh, you can see that right there. Which I have a light for, which I would use it. I'm going to use it right now. And I have some booster packs right here that I haven't opened. And I'm not going to make an opening. I only show them. So, yeah, I turn on the light early. Yeah, you can see them. It's Charmander. And here I put this, what's it called? I put Charizard here. It's like blue. It's Charizard Mega X. You can see by these fangs here, these things. You can see his hand here and his wings, another hand. You can see by this. And if you would be in Charizard Y, you would have three. One in the middle. So yeah, I'm gonna put that back. One second. Just need a few minutes. Strangling. Okay. Put it the wrong side. Guys, forgive me for wasting your time. Okay, there. Put it back kind of. Yeah, it's good. So, next up, I have these cards. We have some booster packs. You can see me break through evolutions. This is my calculator. It's here. I don't know if you can see that. If you would be able to see it here. It says Darkstar. You can't see it. It says Darkstar. But you can't see it because. And here I got this. The cards. And I made this thing. I made a stand by myself. I'm really a genius. I made a stand myself. I thought it would be useful for my Pokemon. So here it is. I thought it would be useful for my Pokemon. Here it is. You don't need this back part. You don't need it. You just need a little like a 4x1. Just need one right there and then there. You can put your cards there. And that's pretty much about that. So here, this is where I watch my tablet. And I can see if, I can see how many subscribers. That's where I put my tablet with this thing. Which can make my tablet stand up. Now, I'm recording this in my bed because this is where I have my collection. In my bed. And I have this thing. A player, so I can hear music when I'm watching stuff on videos or like doing stuff like playing with my brother Pokemon cards or just coloring. You can see right there that color book, that's in Spanish. The top, you have the Solgaleo, the sun and moon thing. You have this, yeah, and also put the sticker. dark star right there. Maybe you can see it sometimes. Sometimes you can see it, but not all the time. So yeah, I'm gonna put this right here. I have this stand for my Pokemon cards. Have it here, so I can put my Pokemon cards here and demonstrate. Here, I have a stand. See the stand. I'm gonna put cards there. I put the game there. So you would be you can actually see it. And then here I have cards here. Pokemon cards. I'm gonna show you them. The first card I'm gonna show you is gonna be pretty card that you can get on in Ancient Origins. You can get it. You can get this there. So we have a Giratina EX to basic. I think there's a mega. I don't know. I'm not sure. 170 CP. I mean HP. God, this is hard to hold. His ability is Regenerate Pulse. God, I didn't let you see. Might be able to see with the light. An EX is at the top. I'm gonna put that over there. Next card I'm gonna show you is Emboar. I got this at Walmart. I bought the pack of forgot what this is, but it's like, no, it was, I got it in this breakthrough. That's where I got it. This is where I got in breakthrough. Got this, and I was like, I was that excited because before that one, I had another one. So, before that one, I had Gardevoir EX, and I got that from Primal Clash. I'm gonna put this right here. Put this one next to it. Next one I'm gonna show you is Uhu. I don't know how to pronounce. People call it Oho. I'm not sure if it's Oho because people call it that. And I'm not sure if that's its name, so you can see the text better. You can see them. You can see this right here. Elemental Feather. It's an EX. No lies, I'm adding. This is what we have so far. So far we have this. I'll show you. I have Pidgeot EX. 170, damn. It's a 170 HP. I say CP a lot because I play Pokemon Go. Usually I play it a lot, so yeah, Pokemon Go has got me doing it. Yep, I'm gonna do this faster. Charizard EX from it is Evolutions. You might be able to see if I put it here. Put it more rated right here so you can see. I don't know if you can see it, guys, but it is. Even this Pidgeot. Gotta hurry. Blastoise. Same as Charizard. I got from the same set, which is Evolutions. This one, I found it. I made my own card because. My mom found it at the laundry. A pretty dumb kid ripped it off of his Slowbro Mega EX. He ripped it off. And, I wouldn't do that. And look, it's like scraped. So I glued it onto a card that's fake. To my tail. No, it wasn't fake. I put it on a real card, so I should have put it on a fake one because it's a fake card I made, but yeah, I'm sure. Yeah, but whatever, no one cares. 100 plus 100, This is like 200, I don't know, 240? I forgot. I don't remember. I have Mega Mewtwo. I got this from this set. Right here. That's it. That's the one that I got it from. That's.